How good is that? Stand of running water. Jesus went to the well in Samaria. He met a Samaritan woman, and he was thirsty. He walked for a while, and it was a hot day, and he was thirsty. And there was this woman at the well in the middle of the day, for some unknown reason. It was not right for women to be out in the daylight or at the well in the middle of the day, but she was there, and he asked her for a drink. How come you, a Jew, ask me, a Samaritan, for a drink? That's unheard of. And he said to her, if you would drink of the water that I could give you, you'll never thirst again. He said, how are you going to give me a drink? You don't have a bucket. You don't have a dipper. Jesus can give us living water without a bucket. All we need is in this. Get into his word, listen to what he says, and you read it in the Bible, and he says, if you drink of the water that I give you, you will never thirst again. He fills us, he gives us purpose, he gives us meaning, and he makes our life, you know, a glory to him. When we start following Jesus, we become sanctified and washed by the water and the word. We become more and more like him every day if we stay with him and listen to him, take his words on board and put them in our heart. So you get into the word, and may the word get into you. You have a great day now. See you later.